light of the world. God bless you, my family. It's a privilege to share this hour with you, to tell you that there is no other name under heaven whereby men may be saved other than the name of Jesus. May I tell you that I love you, and you, and even you, and it makes no difference what you think of me, but it does make a difference what I think of you. I cannot allow hate, prejudice, and all the things that separate men from God keep me from knowing, because I know, and I want you to know as I know, that Jesus is the light of the world. The night was dark and the way was drear, but I could feel his presence near. The storm was high, the road was dark, but I had a light shining in my heart. If you don't believe, I have been redeemed. Just follow me down to the Jordan stream. His word is true, his way is clear. That's why I love his name.